sitting here over the moon. I'm all drugged up with a lot of medicine today because I'm so scared to cramping up like I did last time. I haven't posted that on here. Yes, I know I'm look ugly in my. I have to put my hair on. I'm over the moon. I have done squats without any weight except the bar weights, 15 kilograms. I did 15 normal, not so deep, just 98 degrees angle, and then I felt in my back, I did, painful. And I have to focus on my right side, which that's on my bad side. So I really get my nerves firing there. I have before I've hit myself like that very hard. So I get blood flow, muscles and warmth and stuff like that. Really done a good job warming up and done a rehab and stuff. I'm so over the moon. I did it. But it was painful. But then, when I have the bar here, doing front squats, that's much better for my strange back. I actually didn't feel that. But that's because I'm all dragged up. I'm on so much medicine that would put a horse to sleep, but I'm used to it, not this much. But people take this to sleep and I take this pre-workout. Isn't that crazy? Anyway, I'm here and it's 20 past 3 in the morning. I'm all alone, so God forbid that I'm cramping up, for I have no one here to help me. I have a little bit of medicine left in case it happens. I did lying leg curls and I felt that was on the edge. I don't know if I dare to try them again. I do them real light, slow, everything. But I can't believe that I have such muscle connection when I take so much benzodiazepines. I should not have that. But that's my nerve problem. I have 100% muscle connections in certain areas, and in other areas, I feel nothing but pain and itchiness and stuff. I have muscle atrophy on my right side of the body. That's why I told you before I focus on my right side, I can't do single, what do you call it? I have to do with both my sides at the same time, or otherwise my hernia hurts. By the way, the doctors that should fix that says I'm all healthy. It's nothing wrong with me. Nothing wrong with me at all. I mean, I would kill the bastard. Would love to kill the bastard. I wonder if I get banned on YouTube now. I got banned on Facebook before, so. Yeah, because I told the truth, you know. People that run the world doesn't like the truth, doesn't like to hear the truth. So, I'm here, and I'm healthy, and I'm not getting any damn COVID-19 because it doesn't exist. It's just regular flu. In Britain, no, it's not. Death there, approximately, then last year. But just tell you. And in Italy, one of the most polluted areas in the world, like China. So everyone there was sick in lung disease and stuff like that. Anyway, I had 3 to 4 illnesses before that had to do with lungs and hearts and stuff. So no wonder they died. That's no brainer. I have a long talk now. I better get to go back to my workout before I get cold. So I just get so happy. I don't know how to do live on YouTube. They tell me that I don't. My channel doesn't live up to the standard, so I'm not able to do live, so I have to do it like this. Anyway, time to get on with my workout. All by myself.